If Ray Anthony Trujillo sounds as if he's been playing the violin for years, it's because he has. Now, age 17, Ray Anthony started playing when he could barely walk.
Did you start teaching him the violin?
Yes, at 2 years old.
And so when did he get better than you?
Oh, he was better at the start.
It can be easy at times, but also in a way, no.
At his father's music store in Elk Grove, Ray Anthony practices several hours a day on the violin and the saxophone. He loves classical music, jazz, R&B, Broadway show tunes, every kind of music
except for pop music such as Rihanna, Eminem, and etc., etc.
Recently, Ray Anthony was one of 120 teenage musicians selected to play in a new National Youth Orchestra.
After 2 weeks of intense practice this July, the orchestra will play concerts in Washington, London, Moscow, and St. Petersburg. But organizers promise it won't be all work.
We'll be able to sightsee, do like some fun games and stuff, and like probably go down and probably swim or something like that.
It's the kind of summer vacation Ray Anthony has dreamed about, a chance to play on some of the world's biggest stages and hang out with other kids who also prefer Rachmaninoff to Rihanna. In Elk Grove, David Bina, KCRA 319.
Congrats to him. Dream come true. Can you imagine that trip?
He's really special. He's really good.
Yeah, he's very good. Well, other than the flight to New York, David tells us that Carnegie Hall is going to be paying all the expenses for those young musicians, too. So not a bad little summer on the way.